In memory, everything seems to happen to music. Laura lives in a world of little glass animals. She plays old phonograph records, and that's about all. She's like a piece of translucent glass, touched by light, given a momentary radiance, not actual, not lasting. Oh, Laura, I tried to leave you behind me, but I am more faithful than I intended to be.